a deceiving stat, but.
Here's Hoffman at the top with it. Shoot, scores! Mike Hoffman fires it home. The game is tied and won. That'll help.
It certainly will. Great timing on the board, but it all starts in the draw, and it's just a terrific little switch play. We all know what Mike Hoffman brings to the table, and it's a great shot. He's going to get in position. A little fake shot by Carlson, and now it's through a screen. Hoffman is able to have that quick little snapshot past that top blocker. Dubnyk doesn't track it properly. He's a little deep on the play, and Hoffman just wires it past him. It actually goes underneath the glove of Devan Dubnyk, and like you say, good timing.
He had been centering the line with Killorn and Callahan over the first four games, now playing with Coppola and Killorn. Killorn for Stamkos, he scores!
And then here comes Tampa Bay on their turnover, little pass right there, and then that's all world, that shot.
And using the inside part of the ice, Killorn smart to give it up to Stamkos, he backs the Montreal defense off, that is all world. There are very few guys in the league with that kind of release point. Steven Stamkos is one of them. What a shot.